Oh, well, hello. I'm Lance. Why don't you do something creative today?
Guys, just hang on a second. I have to make a video for school. Go play. Oh, jeez. I just wanted to take a minute and say I really hope that you guys are doing lots of school and that I miss you a ton.
Hey guys, hope you and your family are safe and healthy. We miss you and hopefully we'll see you soon.
Guys,
rock.
You guys rock.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes, I'm just a kid.
Hi, CWA families. From my heart to yours, I'm sending love, and I hope that you are all weathering this storm okay. We sure do miss you at school. Hang in there.
Guys, I'm so glad you could join me on this beautiful day at the beach. I hope you guys are all doing well. All right, have a great day, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Hi, I hope you're all staying safe and being able to spend time with the ones you love and not going too crazy. Looking forward to seeing you again sometime soon. Take care.
Hey folks, Bryson Fothauer here, just checking in. I'm letting you know one of the things that's keeping me busy and happy here during our quarantine is working in my garden. It's a great time to be out planting some seeds with all this sun and rain mixture. So if you're looking for something to do, go plant a seed and watch it grow.
Hello, students. Mr. Grant here. Just want to make sure everybody's staying safe. Hopefully you're trying some new hobbies and having fun. And I know this is some challenging times, but we still got a few more weeks of school. I know we're doing some cool things during our team advisory time. So check us out. Go Tenere.
Hi guys, it's time for pandemic PE. Here we go. Bring it.
Okay, hi, my name's Steve. This is Amelia. And Amelia is teaching me how to do a trick on aerial, so I'm trying to learn something new. I hope this doesn't hurt me. This is called the footlock. So what apparently I do, this meal, do I wrap it around twice?
Okay, you want to.
Okay.
You want to put it around.
Okay, well, like that.
Yeah, and then do it again.
Okay.
And then you're going to like sort of slide it down like that.
Uh-huh.
And then you're going to bring it up.
Okay. Well, then I put it under like this.
Yeah.
And then I go like this. Hold on. And then what do I do?
That's all.
That's okay. It. That's the footlock.
All right, so I have learned the footlock.
Yay!
This is about all I'm ever going to do on this. Thank you.
Hey, big shout out for Mrs. Pappenfuss to all her amazing students at CWA. Look what this quarantine's done to me. It's turned my hair white. And I've gone crazy, crazy missing you.
Hi guys, just want to say hi, let you know we're thinking of you. Hoping you're all staying safe and healthy. Quick question for all of you guys. Why can you never trust a math teacher holding graph paper? Because you know she's plotting something.
Oh, hey everybody. Oh, so embarrassed you guys caught me in my workout outside clothes. Well, as long as I have you, I just want to tell you all that I miss you very much. And as long as it's a nice day outside, why don't you, I don't know, help out your parents outside? Can't wait to see you again.
And let's proofread this paragraph first. We can get through this together.
Hey, class.
Be safe, and we'll all be together again soon.
Hey everybody, hello from my new office and my new teaching assistants I wanted to introduce you to really quick. This is Mr. Lickers and this is Zoe. Hope you guys are staying well. Take care.
I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. The end. Okay, that's it for today. Bye everybody. See you next time. Oh, working from home sure has its perks. But it's not as good as seeing everybody in person. So I hope you're doing well and we'll see you soon.
Hi, this is Mrs. Steer and this is Truman. I wanted to let you guys know that I definitely miss seeing all of you at school, miss seeing all of your faces and hearing about how things are going. But I hope you're all doing well at home and staying safe and keeping well. And I look forward to seeing you sometime soon. Okay, take care.
Hi, CWA students. This is Jen Seibel. Just encouraging you to get outside and enjoy nature during these crazy quarantine times. We'll see you online. Oh, and bring a princess with you.
Okay!
Hi, guys. I just want you to know that I have been thinking of you. I hope you and your family are staying safe and healthy. Remember, time is very precious. It's very precious. So take advantage of this time staying at home. Make a difference. Take care of your loved ones. I want to share with you something. 16 years ago, I got this chair from one of my students at Marshall High School. And the message here is very meaningful. Hopefully, it will have the same meaning to you as well. Life is a gift from God. Only if you have a purpose and hope for your life, you can be completely satisfied. So stay safe, be positive, and dream big.
Just